Welcome to 4-Minute Answers, the place to get quick answers to important questions. In this video, we'll show you how you can create a people database in Notion that works for you. Now, Notion is a powerful organization tool that we use to organize our work and life, and we have a series of quick Notion videos designed to take you from novice to pro. So subscribe to 4-Minute Answers, and when you do, leave a comment below that says, you're a new subscriber, and we'll check in with you and say hi. So let's get to it. So as we continue to build our databases, one of the popular ones is to have a place for all of the people in our lives. Now, between work and personal contacts, the average person has 611 contacts, according to David Berkus, writing in Quartz at Work. Now, I'm pretty sure that you and I can't keep all the important things about all 611 people in our head. Yeah, we can certainly pull up email addresses easily enough, but beyond that, where do we store facts about people? Right? The addresses, companies, relationships, birthdays, names of spouses and children, interests, how we met. These things are generally left to our brains to file away in a remote location, frankly, to never be seen again. So let's create a people database so over time you can build a smart and methodical way to have key information with you all the time. And here's an example of a people database. Now, as you may recall from a previous video, you can create databases from scratch in Notion. And it's very flexible and you can certainly do that. But where possible, I like to steal if I can. So I've looked through all of the various templates for people or for CRM, and none of them felt just right to me. So I ended up creating this database from scratch. But the good news is that I saved it as a template so that you can actually have access to it. So in the description below this video, there is a link to this people database template. And you click on it, it'll take you here, and then you click on duplicate. And once you click on duplicate, it's going to drop the people database template that I've created into your navigation. And at this point, it is yours. You can add columns, delete columns, move things around, resort it, however you want to do it. But let's run through how I've set this up. So I've done first name, last name, and I've separated these out so I can alphabetize by last name. The area of life, so how I know this person, the company, email address, phone, mailing address, any quick notes that I have, the last time I talked to the person, their status. If it's a potential deal, for example, for work, I have their estimated value and the expected close date, which could be helpful or maybe not. But this is the structure that I've done. And again, you can modify this as you want. And like always, you can create sorts and filters in a way that makes this make sense for you. So I hope that this is helpful. All you need to do is download this template and you've got a people database that you can begin to sort and save all the key information from all the people. Now, again, my suggestion is once you have it here in your navigation that you've created a key database page and you just drag this in. So now all your key databases are gathered together in an easy way and it cleans up that navigation. And you can navigate to it either by clicking on the toggle, which opens this up, or by clicking on key databases and you get this page and you can just go right here, you're back at the people database. So if you have questions or comments about this or any other aspect of Notion, add it in the comments below and be sure to check out our other 4-Minute Answer videos to help you become a Notion pro quickly. Thanks, and we'll see you soon.